1853 by a Welshman named Friendly Richard, but it came across the pond in a piano score. But it was arranged for many bands, became immensely popular. This particular arrangement was originally for brass from the band books of the 26th North Carolina. It was also found in the band books of the 3rd Connecticut. It was reputed to be Robert E. Lee's favorite song, as well as Mary Todd Lincoln. Immensely popular on both sides, the lovely waltz, "Come Dearest, the Daylight Is Gone."